Motherfucking Philadelphia never goddamn well lets us down ever, ever, ever. And we promised you a couple months ago when we were fucking soul fly, got that moment angel, we come and kick some ass, and I goddamn promise you that very much right now. Absolutely, man. Thank y'all for coming out here, man. That show's die hard, hard, and goddamn die hard, fucking Brains. We love you, man. Give yourself a round of applause. I want to hear it loud. I want to hear it loud. Fucking right. I'm glad everybody showed up because this is about the last time you're going to see us for a long time, man. This is our third time through the goddamn states. And this is the last time you'll probably see us for a very, very fucking long time. So thank y'all for coming out here, man. Y'all know what to do. Y'all better go fucking ape shit while you got the fucking opportunity, man. I'm talking about everybody in this motherfucking place, upstairs and down, yes. This next song goes out to everybody in this son of a bitch, because we're feeling it right fucking now. This is one called Goddamn Electric Rise. We'll be right back. Come on.
Let's go!
Thank you very fucking much. We love you. Motherfucking song needs no introduction at all, really, to all the true fucking hardcore motherfuckers out there that have been following us around for you. 12 years now. 12 motherfucking years. And it's really fucking difficult for me to fucking say it every fucking time, and honestly, from the very fucking front, all the way to the goddamn back, from side to motherfucking side, all you motherfuckers up in there in that goddamn seat area, look here. I wanna see your motherfucking head banging like it's goddamn 1980 motherfucking 5. Do you understand me? And all my brothers and sisters right here on the goddamn floor, let me tell you what. If you got some asshole on the way with his arms folded, or you a homeless girlfriend head watching the fucking show, knock him right the fuck around, man. Next song is coming, coming, you know what to do, let's go! We'll be right back. much. We love you. Cheers to this awesome audience, man. God damn it, don't get no better than this. Wild Turkey, 101. This next song goes out to all the people out there that figures inside their own brain and heart that you're a fucking true, true Pantera motherfucker. I want to know all the true Pantera people in this goddamn place. This is one for you. We ain't played this in a long time. This is one called Mouth for War.
We'll be right back.
the mask. God damn it. God damn. I'm gonna send this next song out to the fucking Mighty Slayer, man. Let's get a round of applause for the fucking Kings of what they did. And it's goddamn hard to figure, after all these motherfucking years, it took this fucking long to get Pantera and Slayer together in the United States. It's ridiculous. But we're very proud, very, very, very proud that we can make it happen this one last fucking time. And I tell you what, man, hey, every one of y'all, you can go home tonight, and for the rest of your motherfucking lives, you can say, I was there. Pantera Slayer, yes, sir. We're living a goddamn legendary moment right here, and I fucking feel it, goddammit. Oh, it is upon us. It's like the heavyweight championship of the world. Fuck Metallica, fuck them. We are the fucking truth, man. Next song is called Strength Beyond Fucking Strength. Go ahead now. I'm not afraid. 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 I'm not afraid.
Vince.
I don't know what it is, must be in the fucking water around here. You motherfuckers have been through four fucking bands before us, and y'all are still fucking kicking ass. Once again, give yourself a round of applause. I love you. Alright, I think I made myself clear about fucking 3 months ago when we came through about this next motherfucking song. This is one off the last record that we did, Reinventing the Goddamn Steel. I'm gonna tell you something. I made everybody in this whole motherfucking place lose their goddamn mind like you should fucking do it, and I got my eyes double fucking on you. I'm hawking you down, staring at you, because I want the fucking most out of you on this next motherfucking song. And I tell you what, you know I'll do it. I've done it before. I'll do it again till the day I motherfucking die. If I don't see what the fuck I want, I'ma stop that goddamn song, write this fucking tracks, and we're gonna start that cocksucker again till I get what the fuck I want out of you. Do you understand me? So wall to wall, back to fucking forth, everybody ate fucking shit. All you motherfuckers upstairs, you know what I want out of you, you know? I can't hear shit, I'm a deaf motherfucker. You're on the floor, be quiet. Hey, wait up. On the floor, y'all be quiet. I want to hear these people upstairs, see if they can match you. Y'all make some noise upstairs, I'm in here. Not bad at all. Let me hear you on the goddamn ground loud. Solidify this whole motherfucker. Let me hear everybody in this cocksucking motherfucking place all together. I want you to go fucking ballistic on this next song. This is one called I'll Cast a Fucking Shadow. Rise to the occasion. I don't think that was your fault at all. What's happening there, Dimebag? Gravy. Let's try that shit again, and by the way, it wasn't good enough anyway. I want to see you lose it, man. Everybody. If you're going to be a pussy and stand there, get the fuck off the fucking floor. This is one. Hey, Vince, stop this son of a bitch. Everybody, let's fucking go!
It won't be
they're blowing New York City out of the fucking water, and I'm on some dead service. And I'm no bullshitter, you should know that by now. I'm speaking with the fuck I fucking know in my head. And from what I see right fucking damn right now and in fucking front of me right here tonight. Yes, yes, yes. This is a better audience. And last night was very fucking good too, but this is blowing it away. Blowing it away. Hands down. Next song is off of the fucking Vulgar Display of Power record. And I think y'all know this song as good as you know your fucking mother or father or some shit like that. Or at least as good as you know your old lady's fucking sweet pussy, you know what I'm saying? Or at least as good as I know your old lady's sweet pussy. I'm sorry. No bullshit on this one right here. No bullshit at all. Here we go.
Get away! Yeah.
Thank you very much. I know it'll be a long while before we see you again. But until we do see you again, I want everybody in here to keep the fucking faith, because when Pantera fucking comes back, I don't know if it's gonna be a year, 2 years, I don't know what the fuck it's gonna take, but when Pantera fucking comes back, I want you to realize, never will we fucking suck up to whatever the fuck trend is happening at that fucking time. We don't give a shit about that. We're gonna keep fucking producing fucking true to the heart, straightforward, no bullshit fucking heavy metal, and I know that's what you love. I know it, I know it. Otherwise you wouldn't be here tonight. This is a heavy metal fucking build. Y'all do me a favor. Let's get a round of applause for all these other fucking bands on this goddamn tour, man. All of them. As far as these fucking new bands go, Scrape and Static X, let me tell you what. Best of luck to all of them. And fucking hopefully their careers will blossom into longevity. And as far as Morbid Angel, Slayer, and we're concerned, look here. Here's to them and us keeping doing what the fuck we do that got us here in the fucking first place. Yes, indeed. Thank you very much. And in all honesty, we love you, man. Without you, I swear to God. Without the fucking audience and the true diehard motherfucking fans, I know I sound like a goddamn broken record myself, but I cannot help to be a fucking amazed after fucking 12 goddamn years of dominating the fucking heavy metal goddamn genre. All you motherfuckers still coming to the shows. So let's get it straight. Whenever we do come back, who the fuck is gonna come see another Pantera show? You bet your fucking ass. Last song of the night is from the Cowboys from fucking Hell record. This is one called Primal Concrete Sledge. We love you.
Thank you. Yeah.
Joe very much. We love you.
Oh, sure.